So we're getting ready for the New York primaries, right? And I just saw Hillary Clinton saying, "It's so good to be back in the Bronx." She looks like a fucking liar. And she should be saying, "I'm so scared to be back in the Bronx." All of them but Bernie pretty much should be saying that. Even the Republicans, especially the Republicans. But listen, bros, don't get it twisted. Don't let it say, "Oh, the Democratic primary is so important. The primary is so important." It's not important. And it's like, and I'm basing this on the things that I was telling you yesterday, bro. It doesn't matter who gets the nomination. You know, it doesn't matter if Satan gets the nomination. We're gonna vote fucking Democrat because there's no fucking way we're gonna let these motherfuckers kill off any more of our fucking kids. And it doesn't matter if it's Hillary's stupid ass or Bernie's very cool ass or whatever, man. But we're not gonna let it be no Nazi ass motherfucking Trump. You know what I mean? And you just gotta like, you gotta understand that this year it is about voting for the lesser of the two evils. Hopefully, we get a real soldier ass motherfucking runner up there. You know what I mean? But it doesn't matter because all of you know the right thing to do. You need to come out from under your rocks and vote for that fucking Democrat, even if it is Hillary's stupid lesbian looking ass. It don't fucking matter. She's not gonna kill your kids the way those fucking Republicans are, and you fucking know it.